Hey, Jeremy Brown, Carguy here, and I put out a question on my Facebook page a couple days ago about what did people not understand or want to know about the car business. And one of the questions I got was, "Hey, Jeremy, why are used cars so expensive?" That's a tough one, and I'm glad that was my first question. But the reason is behind kind of the economy right now. People are hanging on to their cars longer than they used to, and so they're not trading them in as often as they used to. So, with obviously lack of inventory, higher the prices go up. It's just like anything else, supply and demand. So if there's less supply, obviously the price goes up because the demand is still there. So it's kind of two-fold thing, whereas if you have a car that you're looking to trade, you're going to get great money for it as long as it's in good condition. And two is, if you're looking for a used car, you need to get one at the right price, which is where I come in. So once again, Jeremy Brown, your car guy, answering questions. Once again, it's a little tough, but the reason is supply and demand. So come on in, bring your car in, because I need it. I'll show you my lot. I have blank spaces here on my used car side, and I need your trade. And then, of course, we'll get you good prices on the new used car for yourself, okay? So you have a great day. Once again, Jeremy Brown, your car guy. Answer your questions. If you have any more questions, please feel free to email me at jeremybrown@gofiori.com or go to my website and put a question in there. I'd be happy to go to that. That's jeremybrowncarguy.com. Comment on this page, on this wherever you see it, at on YouTube or Pinterest or whatever. Comment here, and I certainly check those out, and hopefully I'll answer your question next. Once again, Jeremy Brown, your car guy here, answering your questions. Hey, thank you, and have a great day.